let's glow with home ingredients. Let's see how to make kajal at home. The homemade kajal is packed with the goodness of almonds and natural oils. This homemade kajal helps to moisturize and freshen the eyes. The homemade kajal helps to darken the eyelashes. It's time to feature the best two comments. Want to be featured like this? Please do comment below and get your profile featured. Please follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Please do like and subscribe to my channel, and also don't forget to press the bell icon. Come, let's make the homemade kajal. Let's see what are the ingredients needed. You need 1 tablespoon of clarified butter. In Ayurveda, clarified butter is used in various eye treatments. Clarified butter is very good to keep your eyes away from dryness. The next ingredient is 2 tablespoons of castor oil. Castor oil is a great moisturizing agent and helps to treat the itching of eyes. The castor oil is rich in fatty acids and antioxidants that can benefit your eyes. The final ingredient is 1 tablespoon of olive oil, which is optional. Take 2 earthen lamps. Fill the earthen lamps with a mix of 3 natural oils. You can also use almond oil or any other oils of your choice. Place 2 cotton or muslin wick. Light the earthen lamps. Place 2 steel glasses of same height. The steel glasses are used for balancing. Place a steel plate like this. This is how the soot is collected. After 20 minutes, use a cloth and open the plate. You can see the soot is collected in the bottom of the plate. As you can see, this is very dark. You can also collect the soot by burning the almonds. This is how it is made. For that, you need 8 almonds. Switch on the flame and place a pan. Burn the almonds till it's black. If you want, you can crush and burn the almonds. Powder them by crushing it. Take time and powder them nicely. You can see while crushing it, the oil from the almonds will be coming out of it. This is the total amount of soot collected. I have transferred the soot to a bowl. Add ghee to get the consistency of the kajal. Don't add too much of ghee because it will loosen the consistency. This is the consistency of the kajal. Transfer the homemade kajal to a clean and sterilized container. It's preservatives and chemical free kajal, so you can safely use it. Keep this under sunlight to dry the excess ghee in order to make it smudge proof. Please follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Thanks for riding with me. Please do like and subscribe.